Hi, Mom. Yeah. No. No. Fine. Stairs. Errands. Yeah, the hardware store. Because the thing in the shower broke. You know, I have to get the thing that goes into the part to fix the thing. No, I'm not going to ask Jeff to help. Because he's married now. What if his wife answers? Hi, can I borrow your husband? Oh, really? No, I didn't know you were pregnant. Why would I know that? I only stalk your Facebook page 10 times a day. Seth? No, Mom. Seth's gay. Not gonna happen. The muscles are for show. He's a show pony, not a workhorse. His muscles are not for helping old ladies lift things. They're for lifting very heavy penises. What? Mom, I will try to find somebody to help me. Interested in opening up to other people. I think it was more like she just wasn't used to it. The thing about Caitlin is when she got engaged to Ethan, we were all really happy for her. I mean, we just totally knew that Ethan was the guy for her. It was so obvious. But then he turned out to be a total liar and she was just devastated. Just devastated. We all were. Devastated.
She's your friend?
Caitlin? No, she's on The Bachelor. I didn't ask you your name.
Oh, Arturo.
Oh, I'm Elissa.
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 That's fine. Oh, look. Wow. Hey. Do you have una hora más?
Is this The Bachelor?
No. This is what's like The Bachelor, except there's like this whole weight loss component. So they're doing the final weigh-in, and then whoever loses the most weight gets to go on the one-on-one private in San Diego. Is it okay that we watch this?
Yes. Anything you want to watch.
Na 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 na
Amamos. Amado. Amado. Hemos amado. Hi, Mom. Yeah. Just reading. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Book. Cause I met someone. No, a kangaroo. Yes, a man, Mom. Yeah. Hang out. It's new. It's like 2 days, I don't know. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know when you'll meet him. Andrew. I don't know if he's Jewish.
Andale, chicharrito, andale. Andale, andale. Ah.
Reina por abajo, el chicharro que la devuelve mal.
Hey. I was watching soccer.
Well, Extreme Soulmates is about to start.
Pero chicharrito is playing.
Pair on my show.
Can I please watch soccer today?
Yeah, but tonight is decision night. Somebody's gonna get a palm frond.
Can I watch soccer, please?
Do you wanna, you know?
Sure.
Okay, let me find something to get us in the mood. MILFs with big boobs?
No.
Asian schoolgirls?
No.
Asian schoolgirls who give blowjobs?
Yeah.
Asian schoolgirls who give blowjobs with braces on?
No.
No es lo que me dices, es el modo en que me hablas.
¿De qué modo te estoy hablando?
Es tu tono.
¿Mi tono?
Me parece mi pinche jefe. Me hablas
como
que
sí.
Mis sentimientos son sin pena ni madre.
Es que estás hablando de tus sentimientos, o sea, ¿cuál es el problema?
Okay, espera. Vamos a pelear sanamente. Cuando me hablas así, como que si fuera tu burro, me haces sentir de este tamañito.
¿Cómo? ¿De qué estás hablando? ¿Sabes el problema que tú tienes tú? El problema es que cada vez que tú empiezas a enamorarte, tu mamá y tú hacen un clase de pacto. Así que el momento que te enamores, el momento que alguien te está enamorando a ti, es el momento que tienes que empujarlo, sacarlo de tu vida. Porque ella piensa que la estás traicionando cada vez que te enamoras. Ese es el problema que tienes.
Estás loco.
¿Estoy loco?
Sí.
¿Quién va a estar ahí?
¡No me estás oyendo!
Eso es todo lo que hago, es escucharte.
Elissa.
No.
Elissa.
Fue más de una hora, ¿eh?
Sí. Arturo. Hi, Mom. Yeah, no. Sorry. I've been busy. No, I'm just in a bad mood. No? Who? Yeah, Andrew and I broke up.
No, Mom, he's not a jerk. I'm a jerk. Because I've just believed you all my life, every time you told me that all men are jerks. Mom, his name is Arturo, okay? He's a day worker, and I picked him up when I was going to the hardware store. What? Mom? Have you ever met someone named Arturo who is Jewish? Mom, can I call you back?
Hi. Muy bonita.